because there's some stuff up there. I thought I said Bona. Bona lit.
Bona lit.
All right, so endurance.
Mm-hmm.
Two levels.
Mm-hmm.
Handy.
All right. Nice.
All right.
What can we do?
So, endurance 15.
Yeah, it's not too bad. So a few more levels now and you'll have like pretty standard set of endurance.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. All right. First things first, this fucking guy, because this is annoying.
Oh, he got you.
Fuck you first. Right, and then... Nope.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. This is the worst.
Oh, no, the other one's coming up, too.
All right, this was a really crappy idea.
Turns out that spot on the top of the barricade just lowers them all.
That was a really terrible idea.
Yeah, they all came at you.
Fuck it. All right.
So this is the bonfire that I was stuck at for hours, dozens of hours.
Yeah.
For my first Dark Souls playthrough, yeah. I was stuck here.
Alright. First things first.
I found these guys really hard, and you're just firing through them, so...
Nah.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Oh.
D2.
D2?
Yeah.
That's pretty far in for
That's
D2.
That's pretty good, yeah. It's good going. What was the first one? The first one was at a boss as well, so
yeah.
That's the first kind of like bad death.
Oh, I don't know if I can do this. Okay. Alright, it is very bad out there.
It is bad.
I'm going to have to let them come to me.
Yeah, that's a good... this first guy should come, yeah.
Yeah, come on. Come on, mate. Oh, fuck, that was so close.
Oh!
Man, this thing is really good. Oh, yeah, I was going to check out that spear.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, soul.
The spear will have a longer... range on it as well. Should do. So the one thing that you can't tell from menus is the moveset and the reach. So it's always good to kind of get around and have a look at it as well.
Sure, and you can't sort them as well. I guess...
You can't, no.
They're not sorted by strength or whatever. That's really bad.
Yeah. They're sorted by class and by letter. It's all kind of a bit all over the place, actually.
The spear does 80. Is it faster, though, than the Morningstar?
Perhaps.
No.
How do you know?
No, wait. What's that 180? That means the...
That's
the...
Oh,
no, 35.
That's the durability.
Yeah, then maybe it is. All right, let's see. I'm a stupid moron. I'm going to have to do it. So it's only one guy.
Do you want to... You can maybe try kindling this bonfire if you like.
Oh, okay.
And just get a feel for what that's like. But you have to... You have to stand up. Yeah.
All right.
And you have to go through your inventory and see if you have two humanity. You need two.
Five.
You've got five. Use two of them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I don't know if I... Okay, fine. I'll just use them. Alright.
You get a lot more during the game.
Okay.
And there are places that you can farm them from as well. You can do one.
Another one. Oh, so that's what the one and two are.
Yeah.
Right.
So this is called... The difference is you had hard humanity in your inventory. But when it's up here in the top left corner, it's called Soft Humanity.
Which can be lost of death.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
And you can also pick it up on your...
And then I reverse my hollowing,
reverse your hollowing, and then you can... Yeah. So now we get to see what human version of you looks like.
Okay. And then Kindle. So every time I rest here, I get 10...
Yeah, from now on, every time you rest here.
That is probably... That was probably a great idea, actually.
Yeah. See, that's something that screwed me up earlier on, is I didn't know about that again until halfway through the game.
Sure. Oh, and my old me is over there, isn't it?
Your blood... blood stain, yeah.
Yeah. But, oh my god, I did it again. I did it again, Owen. Oh my god. This was not good. This is not a good run. Fuck you, fucker. Die.
That was good, actually.
Alright. This thing's really fucking fast, actually, yeah.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Man, it
Four.
Just murders them. Okay. Whoa!
Yeah, they tend to just kind of...
Tap.
Oh no!
Fuck. Yeah.
See, what's nice is it's not doing as much damage, but you are staggering them on the first hit,
yeah.
So once you kind of get it off, it'll...
They jump really far.
Yeah, they can do, yeah.
So am I... Is my... I can see it. Yeah, I can see it. Okay. So that's where all my souls are. Okay.
Yeah. So you can do a certain amount of other attacks. If you hit forward and or one at the exact same time,
yeah.
You do another attack.
Oh. Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, I better just wait here for a second. Oh shit, okay. No, so I do have to let them take the fucking first move.
Yeah. You can sometimes lure them into doing it by hitting them on the shield and they'll attack you.
Come on, you first. Yeah!
Nice. Oh, right through.
And then this guy. Come on. Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Yeah, man, I'm taking these guys
out.
You
don't have to do badly.
Okay, and there's my souls. Yeah!
That should be another level there as well, so.
I don't think I can, Owen. Okay, fine.
No. You don't have to now, but I mean, when you come back later on.
Okay.
There's also a guy that you can buy stuff out down here.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Alright. What, he's just hanging out with all of the fucking.
Yeah.
Alright.
Pretty much.
He's just like, hey, man, they don't bother me. I don't bother them.
Don't attack them. Don't. You have to be really careful about NPCs attacking NPCs in this game. Then you are a welcome customer. I'll trade the souls.
Everything's for sale. Everyone's having a good old giggle. Oh no!
Yep.
Dragon, man.
Yeah, you already saw the drake.
Yeah.
And the bull demon is there as well.
Okay.
I don't know what the goat demon is.
Alright. We've been playing this for an hour and 20 minutes.
It's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool, yeah. Repair powder. Repairs a weapon. Wait, do weapons have damage?
The weapons do have damage.
Whoa, yeah. Nobody told me this. Do they get hit on the campfires?
No.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so they can break.
So how much is it, though? Oh, it's 500 souls. Which
yeah, but you can also, you'll come to a smith later on in the game and he can repair them for you.
Okay.
And it's pretty slow,
yeah.
So I wouldn't worry about it too much at the moment.
Oh my god, a reinforced club.
Yeah, he's got all of these. Now the thing is, you want to toggle the display, make sure you can
yes,
use it.
Yes, because that sounds perfect. I can use... No, I can't.
You can, yeah.
I can't.
Oh! 12 strength.
Are you sure?
Well...
No, because I only have 10 dexterity. It doesn't stop me from doing it. It doesn't say you can't hold this.
Oh, right. Maybe it has to be in your inventory.
Yeah, so I need one more strength.
Oh, I see.
In
okay.
order to wield it.
So you got different shields.
Which is pretty much the same.
Yeah, small leather shield.
Buckler.
Yeah, all of these.
Leather shield.
Okay, what do the other tabs have? He's got a key there.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I would actually buy the resonance key.
Straight up. £1,000?
Yeah,
fine, okay.
Because it's, remember I told you there's a few doors that you can't open with the master key?
Yeah.
That's one of them.
Okay. Alright. Thank you kindly. No problem, mate.
And there's a few other dudes you can kill down here and get another item as well if you want.
Okay. Also. Oh, there he is!
Oh, nice. You actually broke it before he was.
Oh my god. Like, I need to stop pressing X.
Yeah.
I just need to stop and fuck you. Alright. Yeah, that guy's totally fucking dead, okay.
Yeah,
so.
It's pretty good.
Down the way.
Down.
Oh my god. There's four of them. But they seem pretty weak.
Yeah.
One's coming straight over. Nope.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, two at once. Yeah, straight in.
Oh, nice. Very well. You're doing very well.
Nah.
Heal him.
Alright.
So, you remember earlier on when there was a door on the other side that you didn't jump to?
Yes.
Yeah, you're gonna have to jump to it.
Oh no.
From here, though.
Okay.
This is the trick. I'm surprised that you didn't take it earlier on, but I was actually kind of glad because it's a fool there and this is where you have to jump to it from.
Throwing knife.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so.
So, you have to run. By holding down B, and then as you get to the edge where you get ready to jump, you have to press B again. Yes.
Yeah, we did it. Okay.
Nice.
All right.
And then the
island. Oh, there's a guy down there.
Yeah. Well, this is. Do you remember where you are now? This is above
yes.
where you came in.
Yes. This is the start.
So if you go around the other corner, there should be an item on the
souls, right? Oh, a light crossbow and a standard bolt.
Yeah.
I didn't take into account that you needed bolts. So that's that done, right?
Where
did he go?
Did he see you, maybe? I don't know how where he would
go. How would he get in?
I don't know. He's probably just gone to the closest place he can get.
Oh, no, there's some stairs here.
No, they're broken.
Oh, they're
too.
Right there.
They can't get you. You are going to have to go down there.
Nah, those stupid idiots.
Oh, nice. That was...
Sorted them out.
Straight out button mashing. look, you've got one humanity now.
That's cool.
So, what I've heard, and this is something that I was just reading recently, is you can get humanity, you can absorb soft humanity from enemies when you kill them like that.
Yes.
But I think it happens more often when the boss of the area is still alive.
Oh. I don't need to rest yet, so I think I'm fine.
Yeah, you look good. I mean, you still got 7 more SS, or 8 more SS for you.
Yeah, and I've got half health, which is fine. If you die in Demon's Souls, you respawn with half health.
Oh, do you?
Always, yeah, until you go somewhere else and fix yourself up. Like, it's really unforgiving.
Well, yeah. Oops. That happened to me once in Dark Souls. There's a thing called a curse which halves your HP.
Yeah.
And I was stuck in a dead end.
Sorry.
Oh, no. Oh, he was rushed for you. Oops.
Stamina!
God, you know what? Oh.
Sorry. We got this. Fuck you, boxes. Alright. Was the residence key used here?
Nope. You can try. There's another one from this side, so. Figure that one out later on.
Okay, ducks.
So you haven't been here at all? You haven't
played
this at all?
Okay. Oh my god, fuck! Okay. Fucking hell. Fuck you! Die! Okay.
Oof.
Fuck this cabinet. Right, so there's two places. Oh, there's
Good job peering around the corner there.
Alright. Ah, yeah. Fuck. Okay, let's try it one more time. There we go.
So if you go back out to the balcony he was on,
yeah,
you can see behind the door that said doesn't open from this side.
Oh, yeah.
So there's stairs leading
stairs.
Up to it from somewhere else, so
yeah.
You have to figure that shit out later on. And open that room.
Fuck these tables.
Oh, yeah.
Because these tables don't have to exist. And there is... Oh, there's a chest.
Yes, there is.
All right. Black firebomb, which I imagine comes very handy in bosses.
You know, I actually don't think I've used them against bosses. Now, there probably are really good opportunities to use them, I don't think I have. I've also skipped a fair few bosses.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, there
are. Oh, yeah, you were saying you skipped, like, these three giant gold things, or whatever they were called. Okay, there
did
is...
Did I? Three giant gold things?
There are three blokes up here.
Oh, you might want to heal.
Yeah, I probably should.
Oh.
Ah, you're not gonna... Yeah, he is, actually. Come here, mate. Oh, well.
Oh, he missed you.
Yeah, fuck you. This spear is great.
Yeah, it's nice. Oh!
Yeah. I wish I went through him.
Fire with that, holy crap.
Come on. Nah.
Too early. Because he has the axe, which is a slower weapon.
Yeah.
So.
It's hard to judge, man.
Yeah, it really is. You get used to it after a while, but...
Resonance key, right?
That's a resonance
key.
Yeah.
Let's see what this $1,000 was worth. Maybe... Roland, should I go somewhere else first?
No, that's just a house. So
okay.
You can just check the back.
Alright, that's the quick way around.
You might end up triggering some enemies, though. Yeah, they're probably going to come running for you now. Gold pine resin.
That sounds like it's good.
It is going to be very helpful.
But items always stay on you if you die, right?
Yep.
Okay. Should I climb up here?
Yeah, you can do. Some items, there's a ring that you put on, and when you take it off, it breaks.
Okay.
There's also a ring that you put on when you die, it breaks.
Oh. All right. First things first. We'll take them all out.
So these are the guys that were throwing firebombs at you earlier on.
Yes. And now they're fucking dead.
No, they're fucking. Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Don't worry. The health's fine.
Oh. Nice.
No. The health is not fine. No. Oh my god.
That's suckish. How's it feel, man?
I feel bad. It feels really bad.
So bad. I don't want to play. One of the nice things about Dark Souls, though, is that when you do die, it sometimes will move your blood... What's it called? Your blood spot or whatever it is. It'll sometimes move it back
okay.
A little bit, so it's not always exactly where you die. Sometimes it's a few steps before that. Which is nice.
I got a fucking arrow in my head, it's gone. Okay. Right.
Screw this dude.
Fuck!
Oh, nice.
That guy.
Dead.
Right, he's dead. Okay. Oh, I knew? Alright. Yeah.
Oh. I did.
Right, so just keep going, just keep going. We're gonna get our souls back.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, up to 200 souls already.
That's bad. And once you get
oh shit, this is the worst bridge in the world.
Yeah.
Look at this!
I'm surprised they're not getting hit by the firebombs.
Oh, has that happened, has it?
No, it hasn't happened to me, but I'm just in general realizing they probably should be getting hit. Oh no!
Oh my god.
If you don't die, man, don't die, don't die, don't die.
He can heal?
Yeah, he just did.
What?
If you die, you won't get your souls back.
Oh shit. No. Oh my god, Owen.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
Stick and move. Oh
yes.
My god, Owen, that was the worst.
That was so close.
Oh, yeah, I lost my humanity as well.
You did, yes.
God damn it.
Go get that. Oh, they can never hit you from here. I keep forgetting. Oh, watch out! You're gonna get.
I know. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yeah. You think you're so clever? There you go.
So smart.
Yep. Yep. Come on, pal. Come on.
There you go.
Oh man.
You dropped. Did he drop something?
Did he?
He did.
Oh, he did.
Yeah. Hollow Warrior.
Oh, that might be nice and light.
Oh, it might
they're
be
still
it.
Throwing
yeah.
stuff.
I know.
No. There's someone right there.
Oh,
fact.
No! Press B.
Alright.
Yeah, get out of the menu. He must have come. He must be the guy that was just inside the house.
Yeah.
Or he came out and around. Sometimes they'll be triggered by vision, sometimes they'll be triggered by sound. So if they hear you hitting something nearby, they might run out and around.
Right, so back to where we were.
Yeah.
No, it's. Oh, no, it's light, isn't it?
It is light, yeah. All right. Turn around and see if you can still roll.
Yeah!
You can.
Handy. Alright, up. Oh yeah, I forgot there were four guys here. No, there's three. Oh, three, okay.
Yeah, sometimes the guys that throw fireballs will also come.
Oh,
oh
my
run,
fucking
run, run,
god.
Run.
Oh, I can't. No,
no,
I can't. No.
So remember I told you how this bonfire is one of the ones that I still got forever?
Oh, cool.
Yeah, there's also a mini boss down here that's really hard.
This is the worst. I'm gonna get through this though.
Yeah.
Oh my god, fuck you. Straight out of the fucking gate. First things first, and then there should be this guy. Ah, well. I'll take the hit. Oh, fuck, did he just. Is he seeing me?
Yeah.
He has, yeah.
I used to never notice that this guy followed you up, and I would always run into
Whoa.
The other room and then wonder where this guy came from.
Oh, right. He's got a hell of a jump on him, too.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Stop that craziness.
Alright, let's just run in there. All guns blazing.
I'm not sure that's how the pro professional Dark Souls players talk. Oh, yeah, we'll just run in there. Don't have to think about it.
Alright.
Uh-oh.
It's alright, we got this.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I've got no stamina. No! This was a stupid idea.
Oh! Good dodge.
Oh my god, I can't.
Guys, the left is. Yeah.
There we go. No! I'm gonna take this out. We're gonna heal together.
Alright. You just have to parry him once.
Yeah, okay. Oh, what kind of move was that? Okay, alright.
Don't forget to get the guy in the house because he will come up behind
you. Oh, he will.
Both of them will.
Where is he? There, I see him. He sees me. You saw me. Come on. I'll wait for him. Oh my god. Oh my god, just lock onto him. He's right there. There. Nope.
Yeah, they always get you with those long. The longer one.
Yeah, there's only one guy in the house as well. I'm going to heal because.
Yeah.
Oh, there is my. Yeah. Alright. Nothing. Yes.
Oh, nice.
First things first, that's one down.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, they're still throwing firebombs!
No, that one will throw firebombs sometimes.
And he'll die. That's what he'll fucking do. Alright. I'll go up there and salt it. No. You know what? I don't need to.
You don't need to, actually.
I don't need to.
They might come down. I can't remember if they do or don't.
They won't. I bet you. I'll go up here. Wait. Is there anything down here?
No.
Oh, you think there would be, right?
Yeah, sometimes. Sometimes there isn't.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
So if you don't kill him and go on ahead, oh, you want to kill them because the item that they're guarding. And oh. I think also, yes, they are coming down.
Yeah, okay. They're actually coming down.
Yeah.
So they'll actually be here. Oh, yes. You thought you were fucking clever. Where are the other ones?
They're probably still up on
them. Yeah. There's one literally there. Okay. All right. It's probably not a good idea. Should we go straight up here?
See how it goes. Oh, it's going to get you that one, but you can get a nice... Yeah. Nice. Watch out. Oh,
humanity!
Nice
one.
You can see when you get it because is it like a black
little black
cloud?
Trail? Yeah. All right. Hold on.
All right. What's this?
Worth it. It's worth it for the humanity at least.
Don't have to go up here again.
What's that though? The sledge.
That edge you can actually use later on to kill that main boss I mentioned.
Okay.
One of the tactics.
I'm gonna heal. Oh my god.
Oh, what happened there?
I just glitched through the floor.
Oh my god, that was a major bug. I've never seen that happen.
Whoa. Alright.
Cool.
Hey, that was a way of getting in the residence.
Yeah. Well, this door was open anyway, so.
Yeah, that was weird.
Yeah.
That fell through the ground.
Yeah, that was really weird.
Yeah. Fucking Dark Souls.
Dark Souls. That's the most obvious bug I've seen in this game so far.
Yes.
In fact, I actually can't really think of other bugs besides like visual glitches and stuff.
Alright, so we'll just lure them out one at a time.
Yeah. Oh no.
Nah. Stab time.
Oh, nice. Stab city.
Okay. It's slowly ambling up these stairs.
Yeah, do you remember the two guys above the shopkeep before?
Mm-hmm.
It's the same.
Yeah.
Same fucking weapon. Oh, nice.
Yes. Oh no.
Oh, it didn't land the. Oh well.
Right. I don't think there's anyone else. At least the targeting isn't taking me anywhere else.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Jesus, fuck you! Oh my god.
It's a weird one. Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, alright, time to heal. Oh, and he's dropped something. Probably shit though, isn't it?
Yeah.
What? I know, I've already got one. So there's a down.
Yep.
There's an up.
What's.
Nothing over there. They're just down and up.
What is that? It's like a broken bit of barrel?
Yeah.
I wonder, is that a clue?
Maybe. From just dropping up there or something.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so down... Down sounds bad.
Does it?
Down always sounds bad.
Well, down is a dead end. I can tell you that. So you can go have a look down there if you want.
But is there anything worth the dead end?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
But you want to be careful.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like him. He's not welcome. You are not welcome.
He's guarding a ring.
Okay. We'll sort him out.
I would advise, if you do aggro him, run out of this corridor because it's hard to face him in this corridor.
Wait. Is he friendly?
He's not friendly.
Well, like, what do you? Oh, if I aggro him, is in like, shall I go down here first?
Yeah, have a look. I can't remember if there. No, there isn't anything.
There's just more Dark Souls. Okay. Right. Okay.
See, you could actually leave him be. You don't have to.
Is there a campfire close?
So it's just the last one you're at. The other one.
Is this
the
ring?
The next one is quite far away.
Is this ring worth it?
Probably not, actually.
Okay then.
Yeah.
All right.
We can come back to it. It's a nice thing about Dark Souls that I like is I remember playing way through the game, then coming back and remembering this guy and being like, I remember what you did to me.
Yeah.
Watch out here. Look at the top of the stairs before you move.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, this is another thing about Dark Souls is if you want to play with your eyes open.
How do I trigger it though?
Yeah, you want to move, you do. Yeah, there you go. That's what I meant about a clue. See where it landed.
But
he
died?
That guy died. How did he die?
What the hell?
He lit the thing on fire and maybe he comes up on fire by accident.
That is the stupidest thing.
Yeah.
Alright. So there's a door there.
Yeah, so that door...
straight up to it.
Use master key.
Right, so that's skipping.
So it is, isn't, it's not really skipping anything, it's just bringing you to a different part of the game, but there's a guy at the bottom of those stairs, it's really hard.
So okay, so we'll just go up.
I would avoid.
Yeah, I told you, down is bad.
Down is, yeah, actually down is where Blighttown is, up is where Emerald is. So, yeah.
Told you down was bad. Oh, there's some light. So traverse the light. So there's no.
There's some fog. Yeah.
Yeah. Which means that there's a campfire close by. I take it.
Nope, doesn't mean that.
Oh, that is what it should fucking mean.
Oh my phone.
Oh well.
No, it means there might be a boss on the other side.
Okay. Oh fuck. All right. Should we just do this then?
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't where the fucking dragon is, is it?
Wait, hang on. Stop for a second. Turn around. Look, it didn't clear.
Oh no.
Which means you're in an arena.
Oh no.
Yep. Which is actually kind of rare because usually the boss will spawn as soon as you go through.
Oh.
But obviously it's triggered.
Hey guys. Hey! You can't do that. You're supposed to have a crossbow the whole time. Yeah, sure.
My crossbow, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so there's going to be a boss fight on this parapet.
Oh. So I should heal.
Robs, yeah.
And there's
so this is a good place to be. See where the bricks are broken here to your left, broken down a little bit.
Yeah.
You stand there, and the boss is on the parapet below you. You can do the plunge attack like you did with the first.
Okay.
Boss. So that's a good tactic.
So, I want to keep climbing up here then.
You can try. Yeah. I mean, he's not too difficult to attack in close range.
Okay.
Anyway.
Okay. Oh wait! That crossbow was there so I could shoot it. Was it? Is it a flying enemy? I guess
no,
flying.
It's not. No, it's not.
Okay.
The crossbow was just because they were crossbow enemies.
Can the enemy follow me up here? I guess we'll find out.
I can't remember.
We'll find out. Okay, here we go. Where is he?
I don't know.
Where is it? Where is it though? Where the fuck is it? Oh my! Is it over here?
I can't remember. I'm actually surprised. I thought he would have spawned by now. You're gonna have to go down a little bit further.
I don't wanna.
Oh,
okay.
There he is.
Alright.
Run! He must have been waiting on the top of the other tower. I guess we just didn't see him.
Quick! Alright. We got this.
It's the tourist team.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Alright.
You're gonna wanna do this pretty fast.
Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah! Straight away!
You can attack his legs, but just stay behind.
Can I roll under him?
Yep.
Stay behind. Oh my god! Oh my god. That was... I can't move!
Oh no.
I couldn't move. I was completely stuck.
You've got 2,000 souls up there.
Why isn't there a campfire close by? I'm not strong enough to take these guys out.
Can I try a run?
Yeah, you can go for a run right now.
Alright, let's give this a shot. I've never used a spear before, actually. So.
It's pretty handy. I'm sorry if my sweaty palms have sweated up the controller.
All good.
This is a cool game!
Yeah, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Screw you.
This is a pretty neat game. I like it a lot.
Alright.
Okay.
All right. Screw you.
Oh my god.
I'll try and parry. Oh no, he's gonna jump at me. Oh no.
Huh?
That's
oh shot. My god, that's awesome!
Yeah.
I'm right in the fucking back.
You don't even need to parry for that, you just need to start to
sort him out. Yeah. Oh, you dropped something!
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, just there? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah,
Hollow
see?
Warrior.
Running straight in.
Whoops. I always hated this
whoops
room.
Whoops happens a lot in Dark Souls, it seems.
I always hated this room. Whoops. Just because.
Yeah, it's a fucking stupid. It's a proper bottleneck room, like, isn't it?
Oh, no. Yeah, yeah, it really is. And. It's just that the one that's closest has a shield, so he's harder to deal with, and then he's backed up by two guys who are actually alright.
Mm.
Can we get back to this?
Oh, you got him. Lovely.
Yeah, the other ones are actually alright, but it's just there are numbers and there's a guy with a shield and it's so awful. Oh no.
Yeah, nice one. You get to stab him real hard.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, so...
Alright, so there you go. You got some more souls now. You got everything. Okay.
Let's see.
Up here. Oh my god. So I'm out. Oh! Sweet. Well done.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, God, it's funny how much easier this game is once you just know a little bit about it.
Yes, it really is.
Remember so many difficulties that I had at the start here. Okay.
Because you're clearing house, man.
Yeah,
we'll you're really sorting it out.
What's for here?
This is a Royal Rumble.
Royal.
And you're clearing house. Okay, there are three of them.
Oh no.
They kind of just do what they like.
Yeah.
You know. Actually, you're right next to that boss.
Yep.
Straight away. Yeah, it's kind of weird because you kind of you like it. It takes me ages. Like I'm too calculated when I'm doing it.
I know you're moving about through about the speed boost.
Yeah.
He's much easier to get because he's got that really slow.
So you have to trigger the barrel.
Yeah.
Which is up here.
Oh no. It's gone, yeah.
Oh.
Barrels are one time.
Really?
Yeah.
That's handy. Yeah, fuck you, mate.
So let's see what we can... Actually, I'm going to have a look.
So the master key totally bypasses that boss.
What boss?
The fucking Taurus on top.
Oh, yeah. No. No, it doesn't. You still have to fight the Taurus, but it just brings you to a different place in the game.
That's okay.
So if we look back here...
Yes.
You see where my head is?
Mm-hmm.
You see that bridge just above my head, that little walkway?
Yeah.
That's where the bonfire is.
Ah.
So it's inside there. And then that big pillar in the middle of the bridge is where our bonfire is.
Cool.
And then that bridge goes across to there, and it's up near where we saw the Drake earlier on. It kind of flew it towards
you
that bridge.
You kind of flew there, right?
Yeah. And then can we see anything up here? No. Oh, we can see that's Anarlando up there.
That's another.
So that's we're in like the outer city
okay.
for tiny people that surrounds Anarlando in the middle in the mountains.
Okay.
Which is interesting, so we see.
So right. Okay.
Let's get up here. I'll get you back here. I don't know if this guy will spawn as soon as I go in or not.
He's probably already there, is he? Oh my, pick up my stuff.
Yeah.
Lovely.
I'll kill you again. Right, we're at 3,000 souls. Actually, do you know what we could do is
run back.
No, we can't run back because of that.
Oh, you're right. I'm an idiot.
But
I'm a big dummy.
I might use a hundred bomb.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Because we can get a few levels out of 3,000. All
right. I mean, what do we need? So, what does this character need?
Well, it depends what you want to do with it. People always hit this point. They start playing Dark Souls and they have fun for like the first 10 hours and then it's like, oh shit, okay, now I have to make decisions about what I'm actually doing with this character. So at the moment, we don't have to worry about it too much because we know it's going to go into vitality, endurance, that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But later on, we might want to think about... We also have to bring Faith up so that we can use a heal spell or heal miracle. Yeah. So do you want to go back and use a homeward bone and I'll just do the run again?
What do you think is the best idea? What do you think we should do in this situation, Mr. Man?
I'll do the run one more time.
Okay.
Let's see how we go. Alrighty.
So we're on 15 stamina right now.
Okay, we'll have a look. Let's see. Alright, so we're on... Yeah, 15
endurance.
15 endurance, 14 vitality, and we've got 1, 2, 3 levels. So I do this.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Yeah. Alright.
So what's the level? Well, I guess there is no cap on what the.
Oh, the main level?
Yeah.
No, there's no cap.
I mean, as in like vitality and endurance and stuff.
Oh, yeah, they have soft caps.
What's a soft cap?
Soft cap is when. So I can't show you now. Say, every endurance that I put up gives me 2 points into stamina until I hit 20, and then 21 will only give me 1 point into stamina.
Oh.
That's what the soft cap is.
Okay, so you're a pretty powerful guy if you have 20 of something, is it?
Yeah, well, that's oops. You can look up the soft caps. Oh, Jesus.
Jeez, you're bleeding. Yeah.
You can look up the soft caps for the skills later on if you want to, but I know that 20 is pretty safe.
So I would imagine like a good player has 20 in like everything.
Well, no, not really, because that's called a true build.
Yeah.
You can get like the true Artorias build is quite good. You get the Artorias Greatsword and the fucking kills fiends, but no, I like my character is dex heavy, so has basically no strength. Oops.
Oh, okay.
There we go. Yeah, I still have like, I think I have like 23 or 24 strength with it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And even that is more than I need.
Yeah, in your level 100 build, what's the highest stat you have?
Probably dex.
Which is...
Oh, no! Oh, God, I thought he got a backstab on me for a second. So it just helps with dex weapons, that's all.
Well, what's your dexterity level of?
Oh, sorry. It's like 40...
Okay.
It might be higher. It probably is higher, actually. But...
Oof. Take that.
There she goes.
Game is neat.
Yeah, and you settle into the you settle into the rhythm after a little bit as well.
Yeah,
you figure out.
To it. Hence why you have like a million hours.
Yeah,
yeah.
Fall into the groove. And
yeah,
you get that life is happening. Yeah. All right. Kill these dudes. Oh, gonna throw it. There you are.
Oh man, yeah. Oh, two at once!
Yeah.
There's the spear for you.
Oh no!
Oh!
Okay, come on, dude.
Oh!
Come on,
hit
me.
Oh, oh my god!
I can block that now. Oh, there we go.
Do you remember when I ever thought like 20 souls was a big deal? Do you remember that? Do you remember
yeah.
that? And I thought that was like cool. And I was like, oh, I don't want to lose my 20 souls.
Yeah. Yeah, now we're running around with 1,300. We can probably get another level already.
Well, just. Oh, that hence why it's such a grindy game.
Yeah, see, this is the thing, is it forces you, especially early on, it forces you to make these kind of decisions. I feel like this is probably the best area for it.
Well, also the game feels pretty freeform anyway. Like it seems like you can just walk around and go wherever the fuck you like.
Yeah, for a lot of it. Oh.
Jesus. Sort him out.
Oops. 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 Ah.
We got this.
Oh my god. There's only a small ledge.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh. Sorry.
Two hours.
Holy shit.
We've been playing this for 2 hours.
Holy shit. Wait, we should probably try to get like as far as a gargoyle. Yeah, maybe maybe I'll try this guy. No, screw it. No, you can come back and try it.
Alright. Yeah. Oh, nice one!
Yeah.
Yes!
Indeed. It's really nice that they one hit kill them as well, because like before I was getting backstabbed them. They fall down, they get back up.
Yeah.
Cool. Alrighty.
Alright. So this is why Bloodborne looks so fun, I guess. Because it's kind of the same.
Yeah.
Alright.
So you want to take out the snipers first thing.
Yeah. We have to take these fuckers out. And then we have to run up there. So can he... But he can't jump or get up here, can he? The boss.
He may be able to jump up there, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, he might be able to.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot about fucking... Hey. Stop healing!
Oh, you got him.
Fuck you!
Nice.
Oh, yeah, do the backstab.
There you go.
That's
nice.
Cool. I didn't realize that was that. Okay, alright.
This
has gotten a bit easier now.
Yeah, absolutely.
It's gotten a tad easier.
This Taurus demon.
Oh my god.
No jokes, the first time I fought this Taurus demon, he jumped right off the side.
What, he died?
Died, yeah, he killed himself.
That's incredible.
Yeah, there's a few bugs where bosses would do that. Most of them were patched out, but this one is just still does it sometimes.
Oh, there you go. Bye.
I'm right behind.
Bye bye. See you later. Make a look.
Yeah, so you want to make sure not to get caught up in the between the wall and him and his stuff.
Yes, because that was fucking terrible.
I don't think his tail can hurt you.
Oh no!
You did hit him.
Fuck you for a start, mate. That is not good.
Yeah.
This guy's really fucking tough on
you. You wanna see behind him? Oh.
Bro, fuck.
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
Yeah, this guy doesn't have any summons to help you out either. You kind of have to do it on your
own. I hate him. I hate him. Oh, fuck these fucking stupid dickheads for a start. First things first, fuck you. Don't even. Fuck off and die. First thing. Right, second is this fucking guy. You are dead. No health loss. That's how pissed off I am. Alright, come on. Come on, pal. Get up here.
Oh, they're both coming up.
Who cares? I'll take them. I'll take them both. I'm not in a mood for them. I'm really not in the mood for both of these guys. They're both dead.
Nice.
Yeah.
You can try out stuff with your before you go in there.
Oh.
You can try stuff with your customer as well.
Ah, fuck them. Nah, that's fine. That's fine. Fine. We got this. No. No. Nah.
Holy crap.
I'm pissed off. Oh. Right. There we go. Right, they're dead. Got my soul back. Nah.
Oh,
not today.
Like
not today. And you don't even. Oh, oh fuck!
Oh.
Oh my god! It won't lock. Oh, I've got no stamina. That's what I need.
Yeah,
but you know what? It seems to have been effective.
It did pretty well, Greg, actually,
yeah. Alright. This one first. Oh no! Oh my god!
Oh, no.
Oh, I lost so much on. I lost so much.
Well, that's all. This is all just a single one.
That was what I get for running in.
Yeah.
That's my own fault. I hate this. I hate this. I hate everything.
So, in my experience, this necessity to repeat, rinse and repeat sections.
Yeah.
Gets less and less as the game goes on.
Sure, but that's because you become so accustomed to it.
Exactly. You learn more about the game, but you also you just get more powerful and you have more options as well in terms of combat. You have like souped up range weapons and paramount spells and all that kind of stuff.
Sure. Okay. Well, first things first, this guy jumps out. No. Stop. All right, there he is. Right, yeah, we'll bring him back here.
Right, the other guy seems to be following. Oh wow! Harry on that one.
Yeah, you can't stop me. There we go. And there should be a third one. I'll just run in.
Yeah,
I'll actually.
Yeah, he'll be fine. He's just one.
I don't even have to lock on.
I will.
My stamina back.
It's funny as well because this section of game opens up so much later on. You start figuring out like. How to open, say how to open that door.
Yeah.
There's all other shortcuts as well that you can open up. Oh jeez, very.
Oh shit, there are two of them!
Where did you come from?
You probably heard me. Ah, fuck yeah. Alright.
Well, that means we won't be up there waiting for you, I guess.
Yeah.
That's nice. Lured out.
I'm trying to shout at them. He's coming up the stairs!
You can do that in Skyrim!
There's my souls.
I wonder where that guy came from. Maybe he came from.
Maybe he fell off the side.
Maybe he was one. Yeah, maybe he was one of the fire.
Oh snap! All right.
Oh.
Yeah, that's weird. I didn't get it.
That was weird. You got fucked. Watch out.
Nah.
Nah,
man. All right, we got some stuff.
We're back to 1368.
Is that a level? I guess.
It's a level.
Nah, there's no point.
Yeah, because you're just gonna do the
bubble. Yeah, I know, but like that's a point, right? All right, okay. All right. He's dead. All right. Yeah. That's his soul. Yep. You first, then.
Whoop.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
All right. Alright, come here for a second.
Just come here,
mate, I got something to tell you. Oh! Oh well. Nah, sorry. This one now. Come on
you can go down from the ledge, remember, and get the drop.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Nah, well.
Oh,
that didn't go as planned. Shit.
Oh, careful.
Nah, cool. Cool.
Alrighty.
Let's heal. Alright, there's a dude here. I see him, he's up there. Yes! Oh man! Right. Okay. 1800.
Yeah.
I've noticed the brightness is very bright in this.
Is it?
That's the way I would play it as well.
Yeah, I would have
played it. Yeah. Because it's like, turn the brightness down.
It can be such a dark game.
Yeah. Well, I thought that was kind of like how it was supposed to be, like close proximity.
It gets darker as well.
Okay. Right. Sorry.
Oh, you don't have any souls up here yet.
No. Right, so Owen, what's the plan of attack?
Stay behind him. You didn't do that last time.
I know
you're trying, but you end up getting caught. But like, if he's facing you, back up.
That's it.
Yeah.
Fuck! That guy totally took everything. Okay.
Yeah, you're alright. You're totally
right.
Because you've got a lot of space to work with down there in terms of like length. So just move away from him if it looks like he's coming at you, and then when he's recovering, move in and get behind him, and then just run back to the ladder.
Okay.
And don't roll off the top of your last time.
Yes, I'm a big dummy. So if when he's in front of me, run back.
Yeah.
And then
up the ladder.
That's it.
Yeah. You have to maneuver around behind him, but if he's aiming towards you, if you ever see him attacking in your direction, move back. And make sure that you're always in a position to move back. Yeah, where does he come from? Let's watch this.
Up.
Jumps out of there. It's so weird.
Come on, climb fast! Climb fast! Get the fuck up there, you stupid idiot!
I wonder how many souls he got.
Is he there?
Oh yeah, he is.
I don't
do it.
Yes!
Nice. Now run away from him, away from him.
Right, so I can like run.
Yeah, back up.
Shall I not lock onto him?
Wait for this attack and then run fast. I disabled lock on, yeah. Up the
I don't think I'm going to make it up the ladder, man. I think he's going to hit me while I'm on it. I think he's definitely going to fucking hit me when I'm on it.
Oh!
There
you go. Depends on the attack. Depends how far you go away from the ladder first.
Hey, am I locked up? Right.
Oh,
snap!
Did you get him?
He does go up there!
You might want to.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I'm best to deal with this.
Okay. Yeah, that's what it's all about, Owen. Right,
you almost went off the edge there.
That's really fucking quick.
Yeah, you
can. Oh, I told you.
Oh,
I told you. I'm going to have to heal.
Yeah, get him first.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, got him. Alright, so, and then run. As
run behind.
Fucking back.
No, not that way.
Should I just...
You get iframes when you heal, so I would just do it this way.
Okay. So much for the fucking iframes, Owen.
Oh! No, you did get iframes.
You do it. You try.
Oh, yeah?
You go for it. You give it a bash.
All right.
Because I can't, Owen. I can't.
Well, you do have 2,000 souls.
But I can't face life. I just can't do it.
The gargoyles later on are a little bit different.
It's just such a tough part of the game. Like, this is unforgivingly tough to have at the start.
It's not too bad. Like, you still got half damage up in there. Half is complete damage. Like, half is entirely like one, so you just needed a better strat.
Yeah. This guy's gonna jump out first. He's down.
Alright. Ooh.
Pretty sweet game.
Fire.
That was it.
Fire. Fail fast out. Yeah.
It's like it's kind of like a retro thing to Dark Souls. Like the fact that it's a proper hack and slash.
Yeah.
Or a really difficult hack and slash.
The combat definitely is like that. Oh!
But that kind of feels like a NES game in some ways, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. Like, it's like Zelda 2.
Yeah.
You just have to throw yourself at that game.
Yeah, but Zelda 2 has so many fucking exploits that you can just... Like, what is it, jump downs, you know, like down, what is it, like the Mega Man kind of down slash?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Which you can make your entire way through the game doing.
Yeah, if you manage to protect the strat.
Yeah. And also Dark Link, Shadow Link.
Shadow Link.
If you just duck in a corner and
beat
the shit out of him.
Yeah.
It's a fantastic exploit.
That was great.
Yeah.
Like a boss fight, but like, don't have to worry about anything. Okay, those guys are coming.
Are you working this evening?
No, I'm not actually.
Well, I think people might be going hard tonight.
Drinking?
Yeah.
See what that goes.
I'm saying that on the Let's Play. That's our plan. But there might be a chance. Oh, I also did a sketch for Paul O'Mahony yesterday.
A sketch?
I did a sketch for him. His sketch was... it might actually be out by the time that I get all this.
Like, I'm
assembled.
Good.
Yeah.
He came down.
He just... He got tired. He got fed up. He was like, I'm gonna fucking kill him. He's like, you know what, man? I'm just gonna go down. I'm gonna get him. And they're like, alright, then. We'll be waiting here.
You're a hero.
You tell us what happened.
Yeah, so what was the
sketch? Yeah, the sketch was him doing stand-up comedy badly, and he wanted me to be there.
Oh, he's fine.
Oh, he's alright. Yeah, but we're not going to see him anymore. Ah, forget about him.
Yeah,
there's no way we can get
him. What's down there, though? Like, is there an item?
No, there's so nothing. Yeah, he might have given us a secret. Nah, there's no.
Nah,
it's
not.
Oh, he actually fell off.
Nice, we got the soul. Okay.
But, yeah, he was doing stand-up badly for fun or something, and I was the only... Me and someone else were the only audience members. It was quite...
Cool.
Yeah.
Where'd you do it?
The Rosheen.
Oh, really?
Upstairs, yeah. Stephen Bennett gave us the place. Alright, man, we're back here. Okay.
We are back.
Right.
There's our bloodstain.
But we will...
See it
there's
there.
No way we can get to it without triggering the baddie. So we can't really go back. Because that would have been an okay idea, I guess.
Oh, get it and go back?
Yeah.
Yeah. We can get this guy first.
Okay. You do it, you do it.
Bye-bye. Yeah, the one bit about this from last time that I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
alright, okay.
That time you didn't go as far.
Oh my god, run, Nolan! Run! What are you doing? Alright, he's ready. He's tough. He doesn't take anything. Alright, sort him out.
Alrighty.
Just run straight under him.
Oh, he
actually does, yeah. Nice one.
Alright.
Nice one. Oh, snap!
Yep. Okay.
We have a lot of soul.
Oh my god, no!
Oh, at least he only took stamina. Holy shit! Stab him right in the dick.
Oh, no, he
got
me there.
I got you there.
He's not taking much health! Yeah, I keep blocking.
Okay.
You.
Oh, I'm not a blocky kind of guy. Oh man, but he's taking so much damage. Oh, holy shit, man, you can really get the drop on him.
I'm trying to get past him to catch up with
him. Alright. He's gonna hit you on the fucking ladder again. Oh, he's taking a lot of health. You're gonna have to heal up there. Jump up there. Maybe not!
Oh,
nice!
Nice!
Alright. Oh my god.
I just walk onto his next level.
Yeah, and it works. You can probably just kill him like that.
Oh,
no, no, you work. Really cannot. You're gonna have to run, man.
I will. I was also gonna heal.
Oh.
I can't really see what's going on.
Yeah, it's really hard. Okay, so you have to play like cat and mouse with him.
Yeah, back away.
Jump! Just jump off the edge and do us a favor. Just come on, just die. See? Yeah, take that,
he's gonna catch up.
Stupid demon. He's gonna hit you straight on that ladder, isn't he?
You hit one more time. Come on. Oh, he actually. Shit.
Oh well, at least you're at least you're healed. This is so
tough. All right, come back.
I hate it.
Stop.
No, his stamina's nearly up. Oh, that's fine. She's trying to kick him off.
No, it was actually accidental, but that was
no!
No!
Oh! Oh my god, get him! Stab him, man!
Shit, I took off my shield.
No!
You know the fatal mistake I made was I staggered him. You could see for a second that he took a second to himself where he like went down on the ground like this.
Yeah.
And I realized I had staggered him. And so I took out. See how I'm not holding my shield?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
you still go for it. You go for it. That was way closer than I guess.
And I still actually had a good few rests.
Alright, when we beat this Taurus demon, I'm gonna give it a break from there on.
Yeah, I think so, it's a good idea. It's a good milestone for us.
And we will beat him. It will happen.
And you will get to meet, like, an NPC and stuff.
Whoa! And we'll give it a break from there.
Yeah.
Next one.
Hi, friends.
Give another one. Oh.
Oh!
Hold on a second. Will you just wait for a minute while I drink this health potion? Oh my god. Oh, snap. Alright, in it goes.
Out come the souls.
Yeah. Oh, Nandy.
Oh, nice.
Cool. Wait, can you use a bone during a boss battle?
Well, you see. Yeah, I think you can actually, yeah. But, the problem is. Oh, shit, I thought I killed that dude. And then he went crazy on me. The problem is. Finding the time.
Yes. The time. Alrighty. Okay, there's a dude up in the tower. He thinks he's all clever. But he's not. He's dead.
Oh, actually, you know what? After we kill this boss, if we make a run of like 200 meters, I can unlock a shortcut that'll help next time.
Okay.
That'll be
a good leaving point. Excuse me, the campfire. That was good, man.
Alright. Where'd you go? Oh! I probably shouldn't have done that.
Go off the edge.
And then the valiant knight fell off the side of the castle.
Alright, almost there.
Oh, so many long swords. Is that like our third long sword?
Yeah, they probably have eye drop in this case. Let's see, actually. Yeah, your eye discovery's up at 150 now. Because we've got one humanity.
What is? Oh, yeah, that's why we're getting so much stuff.
Okay.
Which is why you should spend humanity, of course.
Yeah, or why you should have it on you, yeah.
Yes. Right.
Yeah. But there definitely are specific items that you would like want to get, and other specific items that you would not want to get. Or that you wouldn't specifically want to like grind for, so I wouldn't just go around using humanity. I definitely use it as a plan.
So you shouldn't use humanity for grinding purposes, I guess.
Well, I did, but I did it because there was a particular sword that I knew I wanted to get. But, so I just found one bonfire, put on a ring that helped my own discovery, and
got a lot of humanity.
Are we gonna have to pick that bad boy up?
Yeah, alright.
He's gonna come though.
What the hell happened there?
Don't know, just didn't get picked up. Alright, take him, yeah.
I just feel like he gathers the magic.
The bloodstain just would get picked up as well.
No, I didn't try to.
Yeah, nice one! That's one. That's like four of them.
Once we get this. Oh,
Jesus. So many souls.
What if my healer is talking?
That is fuck.
That's a killer. Half a killer.
Yeah. Straight out the bat, yeah. And then jump.
Oh, I got it.
It's because he hits you on the ladder.
Oh, shit, I cannot see. Oh, he caught me.
I can't take it all. I can't take this approach with this. Thank you.
Alright.
You can just double do it?
Yeah. So it's one animation, but if you double... It actually just depends how many times you...
Do it now.
Yes. See, even if he hits me here, though, it should be fine.
Okay. Yes! Fuck you! That was demon. We picked up the thing. Oh my god, this is so tense, I can't.
Oh shit, that's amazing.
Now, yeah, because it'll hit you, I guess, once. But it's always going to happen. You were always going to get
caught. Oh, you missed me.
Oh,
that time. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
This is really helpful. Oh, I missed
it. That was the one. Oh, no, maybe the next one's
I actually hit him. I just didn't get the killer damage on it.
Hey! Fucking cool. Oh. Great. Real nice. Oh. Oh. My god.
God, you're so stressed, Ben. It's insane.
I'm fucking stressed. This is a stressful game. Shit. All right, no.
Come on.
Oh, we got him. This is it. This is the one.
Hey, hit me.
It's all right. This is the one. This is it. This is the one that kills him.
Oh no.
Oh. Hey, you know what?
I'm just not gonna punch him again.
Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Nice.
Yes. Yes. Oh my god.
So how much do you give us?
Victory achieved.
Victory achieved. And wait, there goes the smoke.
Oh, there's
the
one.
The fog is gone.
And the one with one.
And wait, I sold 3,000 souls. Wow, that's very small. But we actually did come here super early. A lot of people grind much more in that previous section that we were in.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Before they come up here.
Now we're knocking it out. Well, there's two people playing it, I guess.
Yeah. Alright, I actually don't. Oh, there's something with these ones.
Oh, I see it! Alright. Oh, lot.
That's only from memory, though, but yeah. Alright, so. Actually.
No, it's fine.
One quick thing back here. So, can we get a field of view? Yeah, we can. Alright, so. That's that bridge down there. Remember,
right.
Remember how I said the central?
Yeah, I see
that's
it.
Where the, that's where the bonfire is.
I
right?
see the bonfire.
And now we're gonna go up here
mm-hmm.
through this room, and mm-hmm. we're in this room, and this room goes across the bridge. See, we're going over the bridge.
Oh, I see loads of stuff as well.
Yeah, and there's a castle and a gate down there, and there's a sweet folk hall up there. And now we go down, and we've actually come out on the other side of the bridge.
Okay.
So even though the wall that we fought the tourist demon is over there,
mm-hmm.
we come out of this door because we go over it once.
Okay then.
So just to help, and this guy is probably one of the most important NPCs in the game.
Yeah, hit him.
This is nice to learn.
Astoria.
Astoria, yeah.
What was the name of the cool guy? Oh, Gwyn, that was
Gwyn.
It.
Yeah, so he's here to the birthplace of Lord Gwyn.
You don't look hollow, I am familiar of Astoria, an adherent of the Lord of Sky. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son.
So this is really interesting.
You find that strange.
He was stupid.
No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Well, aha. So I have a proposition for you. You have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined.
See, the flow of time is convoluted.
So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? It pleases me greatly. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted.
And that's your online stuff, is it?
Yeah, but you can also summon NPCs, so you can summon this guy later on in the game.
Okay.
For the next boss, basically.
No telling how much longer your
only once.
You can summon them as many times as you want for that boss. And then once the boss fight's over.
Of course, we are not the only ones.
We can only summon people for boss fights.
See, it's they're usually around boss fights, so you can summon them. They'll help you out with other things as well. If only I could. So this is nice to lair. It's from Astora. He's got a big sun on his chest, and he stares at the sun. And he loves Lord Gwyn.
He loves the sun.
There's a lot of interesting things in that guy. We'll come back.
The sun is a wondrous body.
This door is locked.
Like a magnificent father.
So we gotta go over here, which I'm kind of worried about.
Roll.
So. Just do this one little stretch, and there's a bonfire just over here.
Oh, good.
Oh, there it is!
There's the dragon! Oh my god.
Sorry.
The dragon.
Oh, it's empty.
Yeah, it's empty.
Okay.
No, you don't have to fight him, do you? Wait, in there, right? In the things.
Oof.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Wait, is the bonfire there?
I'll show you. So, remember before where I was saying that the bonfire is in the middle of the bridge?
Mm-hmm.
So if we go down here, you can actually go into the underside of the bridge and come out here and have a look around. If you get a bow and arrow later on, you can shoot that tail off and get a super cool sword for it.
That's awesome.
It does 200 base damage. It's really good for early game. And then if we go here...
Early game, wow.
Yeah. Kick it out.
No way. No.
Bah, 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 bah.
No! Oh my god!
Yes.
Oh my god!
Now if you want to level up.
Yeah, what? Yeah, no. So now we just hit endurance up to 20.
Give three, up to 20, perfect rest and vitality. Four more levels up to 20, then you can start playing. That's
right. Okay. Oh my god.
No,
that's,
there you go.
That's amazing.
Yeah, so you can use that ladder here right back up there straight away.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Alright. And that. Right, so that was Dark Souls.
That was Dark Souls. Yeah.
All right then. So
that was a pretty good intro.
I guess next time we come back to this, we'll take on the next.
Well, the next big boss are the gargoyles.
Okay.
The gargoyles is the first Bell of Awakening. All
right.
There's two Bells of Awakening, so the second one is harder to get to, and then that opens another level. So you get the two Bells of Awakening, the level that those bells open, and then you're around about the halfway point.
Okay. All right, cool. So we. All right. Yeah. Okay. And that was it. So
that was it.
Quit the game. All right. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye. Yeah, that's cool.
Cool.
That was really enjoyable.
Cool.
That was really enjoyable.
Cool.
That was really enjoyable.